What's up, guys? Welcome back to a new part of Fallout 4. And in the last one, we became generals of unity of men. And actually, we're gonna have a lot of missions from them. It's like we have to restore their full glory, let's say. And through the missions that they're gonna give us, we're gonna restore their full power. So if you can see here, this is the next mission for them. So this guy Preston Carvey, he requests to help the Munitionmen become like go there and help a settlement. So we have this. This looks like for the Brotherhood of Steel, a mission for them. We have this, the defenses that I'm gonna do now. And probably I think this one is the main story. We're gonna continue the main story if we go there to the Diamond City. So first of all, I've collected some power armor. Let's see. You see? Yeah, I have these. Are unique armor, probably. And we have power 2 helmet. Power left arm laders and a power torso. Let's see. It's not so nice. But as you can see, now it's like more powerful than before. And unique. It's not bad. I'm gonna leave it like this. We have this one too. So I have two. And let's fix the turrets. This requires the gun nut. This, the science. We don't have a gear and oil. This one requires electricity. Okay, let's build this one. And we don't have gear. Okay. So I think we did this one. Let's see what else he wants.
Hey, Sturgis.
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up. It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Oh, feels good.
Yeah.
What next?
Well, I guess figuring out how to get back to living, instead of just surviving. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you. Windows, too. Some of the walls, actually, come to think of it. I guess I better get back to it. Take care now.
No. Okay, we did everything he asked. Probably all the rest we're gonna figure it out by ourselves. How we're gonna protect our settlement. We only have just one turret. And let's see. I want to build more, but I don't have the gear. You see? Okay, we can fix that. We can build this. Anyway, I'm trying. I think we're gonna figure it out in the as we move through the story, actually, and with more and more searching. And let's see what we can do. We can do... let's see. This one. Which is a bit far away. Oberland Station, it's very close. You see? The one is here and the other one is here. Perfect. Let's do non-automatic pistols. I'm gonna head back there and I'll see you guys in a second. fuck.
No way I could pick this.
Thank you.
That's it. Thank you.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian. What's your business here?
Before I answer, will you tell me who you are?
In due time. If you want to remain in our compound, I suggest you answer my question first.
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals? I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
I'm from Sanctuary Hills, on the other side of Concord.
I've seen the location on our maps, but I've never visited the area myself. There isn't much over there for us to collect. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
I want to help, but I don't like the secrecy. Who are you, really?
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may...
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need. the deep range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
Yeah.
Who are the Brotherhood of Steel?
Our order seeks to understand the nature of technology, its power, its meaning to us as humans. And we fight to secure that power from those who would abuse it.
How did mankind abuse technology?
Before the Great War, science and technology became more of a burden than a benefit. The atom bomb, bioengineered plagues, and FEV are clear examples of the horrors that technological advancement had brought. We're here to make sure that never happens again.
Your cause seems noble.
I'm pleased that you agree. There are very few outside the Brotherhood who appreciate the gravity of the situation we're facing as a species. So, what do you say? Will you help us?
No time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding. Halen, take Reese inside and find his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
On it.
All right, civilian. It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Then let me know when you're ready to begin. Let's move out, people.
All right, big guy. Let's go. I don't know. Your prognosis looks pretty grim. Might be more humane to just take you out back and shoot you.
You're all hard, Doc.
Just quit squirming so I can get these bandages on. Sorry about the other guys.
Why are you cutting me so much slack?
I joined the Brotherhood not too long ago. I used to be like you. So I know what it feels like when every single person you bump into sticks a gun in your face. Look, it may not seem like it, but Dance is a good man. He's just all soldier. Protocol is his bread and butter. And Reese? Well, let's just say he's as hard-headed as a Mr. Gutsy. But you know what? I trust both of them with my life. Because they're good people. And that's hard to come by nowadays.
Scribe?
You better get a move on. It's not a good idea to keep Paladin Dance waiting.
Heads up.
Better get a move on. It's not a good idea to keep Paladin Dance waiting.
Scribe Halen?
Paladin Dance is one hell of a squad leader. I don't know what we'd do without him. How's security looking? Are we going to be able to hold out here?
This building's pretty simple.
Personal log entry, 324A. I'm starting to wonder if joining the Brotherhood of Steel was a good choice. I originally signed up seeking protection and comradeship, but I'm worried that I've traded away a bit of my humanity in the process. The Brotherhood's message of hope for the future is idealistic and noble, but their methods leave a lot to be desired. The leadership seems especially misguided. Instead of diplomacy, wield violent confrontation to exert control. Despite all that, I've been successfully avoiding the fighting by following the career path of a field scribe. I suppose only time will tell how long I can stand the sight of spilled blood over my own moral fiber.
What the hell's going on? Reinforcements are coming. They sure are taking their sweet time.
Hey, if Paladin Dan says they're coming, then they're coming. We just need to hold out a
lot. Rock tight.
I don't know, Haley. We've lost half our squad already. Even with this new guy helping, I'm not gonna stay alive long enough for them to get here.
We'll make it, big guy. We'll make it.
No way I could pick this.
Off his throne and dump his sorry ass in the 2,000-volt easy chair. It should come as a surprise to no one that our operations in Boston have been, in a word, compromised. Winter has eyes everywhere, even the BPD. So our brothers across the river in Cambridge have been kind enough to let us use the Cambridge Police Department as our base of operations. Let's get to work. Good hunting.
Thank you.
Let's see first what he wants. And then I'm gonna take more.
Paladin.
You ready to move out?
Why establish an outpost at the police station?
Given the nature of the facility, we felt it would be tactically advantageous to search it for weapons and ammunition. The radio tower on the roof was an unexpected boon, but it obviously has its shortcomings that need to be rectified. It might not be as imposing as the Citadel back in the capital wasteland, but it suits our purposes. That's all I'm willing to divulge at this point. Are you ready to proceed with the mission?
Not yet.
Get yourself together. We've got a job to do.
He's going to have a speed now.
Better get a move on. It's
Paladin Dance.
It's not a good idea to keep Paladin Dance waiting.
Why are you standing around here like there's nothing to do? Paladin Dance is waiting for
ready.
You. Outstanding. Follow me and try not to lag behind.
Oh.
Paladin Dance.
You gonna move?
Feral squash pretty good when you stomp on their heads in power armor. Oh man, I love that sound.
Unbelievable, guys.
Better get a move on. It's not a good idea to keep Paladin Dance waiting.